Hey guys, this is UltimateMINK from Ultimate Gaming. This is my second YouTube channel called UltimateMINK. So welcome to the stream and the video. As I've just climbed up a big mountain. Knack it.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? Alright. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about.
Oh, yeah, sure.
The exit point's not let's far from here, so make your way over there.
Oh, yes!
Yeah, where'd you get your gear? Discounts? Let's roam the mountains. Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
This sounds Canadian. Looks like a
compute. Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. Ready? Let's see what you got.
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
Hmm.
swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tech du Donne. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Here it comes over.
Check out the other place I scouted. Lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
should be around here. Let me have a good look around the place, see if I can spot it.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
What abilities there are over there.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it. All about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here, and you nailed it.
Go on, Beck.
Oh, yeah!
Yes, yeah, not this.